it ever bother you, the fact that he was never caught? Do you ever think that maybe...
Ari, he's dead. End of story.
Marty, stop thinking so much, all right? What's the worst that can happen?
I could get an innocent girl killed.
I'm afraid they don't make greeting cards for children of psychos, Agent Burgess.
You know what I think? I think you did see Lisa last night. I think you took her up to Blue Rock Road. I think you chopped her up, and I think you dumped her body. Now, why don't you tell me everything that happened last night, huh?
You need to take a firm hand on your own well-being. I believe that there are those around you with less than your best interests at heart.
Am I going to have any hand in this investigation at all?
This became our jurisdiction the day you found Josh a man chopped up in the woods.
You are not looking for a man. You're looking for a monster
who thinks he's a god.
By the way, I read your book. Didn't like the ending much.
I know what your audience wants to hear. They want to hear about the little girl who took photos while her father butchered people.
Your sister is a suspect in 4 brutal murders. Out here on the deck, soaking up the rays, hitting on a federal agent. Come on. I mean, how's a man in my position supposed to read that?
Before you saddle up your high horse, cowboy, just remember that you are in just as deep as I am.
Put the gun down now!
Kill everyone. You're a god.